So, this is my 2x2 Rubik's Cube. Let's see if I can solve it under 15 seconds. And yes, it's 12.51 seconds.